A prophet is a mouthpiece of God. Someone that speaks what he see, what he hear, what he have understood by the realm of the spirit. A prophet is not called by election. A prophet is not called by people. A prophet is not someone that is orchestrated by human mind. But a prophet, it is God who orchestrates the step of a prophet, bringing him into a dimension whereby he has the ability to speak for things that are not as though they were.
Let me do what I am born to do.
There was something you people even discovered on that day.
Yes.
On that day.
Yes.
Is it true?
The Spirit of the Lord saying, there is no longer going to be delay, because I'm going to elevate you.
Regain your strength in your leg in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray for the supernatural anointing of the Holy Spirit to move in your body.
A prophet, there's a sea on his name. There comes my father, there comes my prophet. There's a sea on his name.
Hunger de Leboscomba
Nicampra asti litruski prahaski di Librahandis Keposia. Liprasgi Libranoski Brahandis.
Celebrate my father, celebrate my prophet. With there's a sea on, things are happening.
She's here to testify that her daughter from SS Amen. Is now turned AA.
I decree nothing shall die in your life.
Deliverance today, prophecy today, healing today I receive. Deliverance today, healing today, we days I see you and things are happening.
The power of God is touching you right now. Receive the impartation of the prophetic. Shalom. God bless you. Jesus here, one is my name.